This is YSM Sports Media. I want to thank you for all your love and support. Really appreciate it. We wouldn't be able to do this without you. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now and click the notification button for all future content. So, Clarissa Shields wins her MMA debut yesterday, and I had to come to grips with one simple truth. Clarissa Shields is the best fighter on planet Earth. Man, woman, it doesn't matter. She's the best fighter on planet Earth. Now, I know people are going to be taken back by that statement, but let's just look at it objectively. Two-time Olympic gold medalist, three-division world champ, undefeated in boxing, also an undisputed champ. And now she crosses over to a completely different sport and wins her first fight via TKO. Now, it wasn't the UFC, it wasn't Bellator, but to completely just change martial arts and still be effective. I've never seen Floyd do that. I've never seen Errol Spence do that. I've never seen Bud Crawford, Canelo Alvarez, Andre Ward do that. She's the best fighter on planet Earth right now. And we have to give her flowers. Now, of course, there are other women and other fighters that dabble in both, but none has ever been successful like Clarissa Shields. Now, you have Amanda Serrano. I know she does MMA, but she doesn't have the amateur background, nor has she ever been undisputed in boxing. So, while Amanda Serrano is a great fighter, and I'm not taking nothing away from anybody else, we just had to look at Clarissa Shields, and just right now, we have never seen anything like this before. She is the GOAT. She is the greatest woman fighter of all time. May not be the greatest woman boxer of all time, but she's the greatest woman fighter of all time. And right now, she just separated herself from the pack. And like, yo, I'm really amazed, because she looks like she can be an effective force in MMA with giving time and giving more experience. She won via ground and pound, and I didn't expect that. I expected her to get a stoppage on standing up, but nah, man. She looked real strong out there. Technique needs to get a little bit better, but you expect that with a young fighter in MMA. You expect she's going to have to learn how to really defend on the ground, but I think she could have just as good as future in MMA as she did in boxing. But let me know in the comments, do you want to see more Clarissa in MMA, or do you want to go back to boxing? YSM Sports Media, we out.